Sometimes you just have to let them dig. So I don't know if you can see, but there's corn all over the ground, and that is because my dad and I like to feed the deer. And it feeds the chickens for our neighbors too. And I believe we have, I guess it's little moles everywhere. I think that's what it is. Little moles. And Benji wants to dig one of them up and eat him. Oh my God. I don't think there's any moles right now. Let me see your face. Let me see. Hey. Oh yeah. Okay, everyone, so this is a drawing I started about a week ago. I wanted to start at least putting in the background or just starting some of the overall basic colors. I don't know the proper terms. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. It's just gonna be really of me painting. I'm using an old palette that I started for my last photo. Which is this one back here. If you haven't watched that video, you should go check it out. And yeah, here we go. Okay, buddy, let's go inside. I know you're so hot. You need another haircut. So this is my wild rose, honeysuckle, muscadine vine bush. She's just having a whole moment, as you can see. There's this tiny little, I don't even know what tree. I'll look it up. What tree this is. But it's holding down, or it's holding up this entire little ecosystem, because there are little, I think maybe like two families of birds in this, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So last year I did take some photos for Instagram in front of this. And it's not all the way bloomed. It still has a lot to go. The flowers do get a lot, or larger. And I mean, they get almost heavy. It weighs down the actual tree, or the actual, I don't know, you would call it a bush, I guess. And they're so prickly. It smells beautiful, looks beautiful. Few of my favorite colors, green and white, so what's not to love? And I'll probably take some more pictures for Instagram again, but you can see like deep in there that it's perfect shelter for little birds or whatever wants to live in there. But yeah, this big vine, this is the muscadine vine, but it grows all throughout this. And it's gorgeous. I love it. And you can see all the little blooms that will come out. But I don't know why I wanted to share this. But I thought, why not? Because let's just share everything in my life. Why not? But yeah, it's just probably disturbing some of the birds. They're like, go away, or they're being very quiet. So I'll leave it at that. Back up now so you can see it. This massive. I'll actually probably set the camera down and walk in front of this just so you can see the size of it. forever to finish paintings, and it's all based around this, because the, which I'm sure you've seen in a previous clip, it's of a, I think it's called a Carolina titmouse, and perched on one of the little flowers in this bush, this tree, wild rose, and I thought I should film it just so you get a better idea of what it actually looks like in person and with me next to it. So, and it's so nice outside, so I just wanted to film this little part too. Kind of looks like I'm not wearing shorts right now, so maybe I should scoop. Benji's looking at me from the porch, and he's like, what are you doing? But yeah, okay. Let's stop whirling around in the grass before someone walks up and is like, what are you doing? Okay.